to left. Borriello goes! Lovely goal from Borriello. Doubles the Genoa lead. Marco Borriello scores once again. It's his fourth goal in seven appearances. Borriello. Strike! What a good finish from Borriello. Gets his second of this match. And surely Genoa now will get 3 points. What a fantastic 3 points it'd be.
Borriello against Bonucci, cuts back inside, oh, the first goal, Borriello!
Absolutely wonderful defending from Carpi. Juventus forced backwards, sideways, then when they went forward, a loose ball from Odardo into midfield, the quick break, and Borriello one on one.
Comes inside, Gomez up against Rudiger, beats him, but he's still away from goal. He slipped, what a ball in, and it's in the back of the net. He's done it again, Borriello.
Wonderful play by Gomez, tearing Roma apart, and Marco Borriello is a hero, as you say, the former Roma man. What drama here this afternoon, thoroughly deserved. Quick on the break again, Atalanta.
By Borriello after 8 minutes, Cagliari is up thanks to Borriello. Borriello with a shot and another goal for Borriello, this time from the free kick. Really nice play by the forward, and Cagliari is up 3-2-0. Borriello, second goal in the match for him.
Borriello, great job for Borriello. What a spectacular goal from Marco Borriello. A great ball control with his head, and then the shot taken with his leg to meet Pizzarri.
And he goes for goal at the near post, Handanovic with a near post save. An excellent reflex save, and now Borriello! They've come back to deficit. Borriello's 12th goal of the season.
It's a chance for Borriello. Borriello who won the foul. And he's dusted himself up. He wants to take this free kick, Borriello. There's also Bruno Alves. But it's Borriello to take. And he's done it! Marco Borriello equalises for Cagliari. It's his 10th of the season, and it's the fifth time he's hit double figures in Serie A across his glittering career, the veteran striker. He won the free kick, and he converted it.
Ball given to Borriello, Borriello, shot block, another chance for Marco Borriello! Spalla here in the 25th minute, Marco Borriello. Put them ahead. It's the first goal scored by Borriello with the jersey of Spalla.